Welcome to Daily Post India. This is me, Amarpali Soni. 42 children have died in the last 48 hours at the hospital, of which 7 deaths were due to the encephalitis. P.K. Singh, the principal of Baba Raghav Medical College, Gorakhpur, said on Wednesday. Of the 42 deaths, barely 7 are due to the encephalitis, while the rest of the are due to the other pediatric disease, Singh told ANI. 16 deaths have occurred in NICU and 26 in the pediatric intensive care unit, he added. Singh also reasoned, there are many children who are coming to us in an extremely critical condition and are barely surviving for half to 1 hour. Thanks for watching, and for more updates, you can like our Facebook page. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can also visit our website www.dailypost.in. And for more updates, do not forget to download our app Daily Post India. Thank you.